Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Naturally Mariama, and you're watching 1 week in my hair with Camille Rose Naturals. This video is part one of a three-part special, where I use products from the Camille Rose Naturals signature collection to complete a series of twist outs and wash and goes. Here are my completed looks from day one and from day two. And if you'd like to see how I achieve these hairstyles, just keep on watching. So I began the morning of day one with a wash and go, starting with the Sweet Ginger Cleansing Rinse. This is a gentle shampoo that I liked while I was relaxed, but I have grown to love it even more now that I'm natural. It lathers up nicely and makes my hair extremely soft. It's definitely a moisturizing and non-stripping cleanser, and it's made with wonderful ingredients for your hair like castor and aniseed oil. After a double cleanse, I am rinsing the shampoo out and getting to the best part of this wash day. Deep conditioning with the Algae Renew Mask made with cocoa and mango butter. I was absolutely blown away by this mask. First off, the smell is so sweet and amazing, like warm, freshly baked cupcakes. Then when I went on to work the mask into my hair, going section by section of course, it took me less than a minute to realize that this product is everything I've been looking for in a hair mask. It made my hair instantly feel incredibly nourished, soft, and manageable. I generously applied this mask throughout my hair, put on a shower cap, and sat with my heated deep conditioning cap for 1 hour. I strongly advise deep conditioning with indirect heat when you have low porosity hair, because heat is a great way to help your products penetrate deeper than they normally would. Now here I am after 1 hour of indirect heat while this conditioner did its thing, and my curls are super moisturized and defined as I use my shower brush to comb through. I honestly don't have a single complaint. Here I am rinsing the product out and I'm thinking, wow, this is definitely the softest my hair has ever felt. The Algae Renew Deep Conditioner is easily one of my all-time favorite staple holy grail conditioners. The creamy crack for my type 4 hair, if you will. It's so good. Just look at that hydration. Camille Rose Naturals makes this three-step leave-in collection that I absolutely swear by for my wash and goes. Starting with the Honey Hydrate Leave-In Conditioner as my step one, this leave-in is nice and thick. It coats my strands for days and it doesn't leave any residue behind. It also smells sweet like honey, and who doesn't love that? Here I am generously working it in and then moving on to step two. Step two is a defining cream called Latte, and it gives my hair so much slip. You'll see my hands just effortlessly gliding through my curls as I apply this cream. And it takes absolutely no time for my curls to start popping. Last step of the leave-in collection is a sealant called Herbal Tea. It's a super hydrating yet lightweight oil that seals and softens my hair, ultimately priming it for my gel styler of choice. Don't be like me and apply too much product though. I'm known to be a little heavy-handed. I definitely need to relax. So I did end up rinsing a tiny bit off before proceeding with the final stage of this wash and go, which is the Camille Rose Curl Maker. Here I am post-shower working in all of those amazing products. The Curl Maker, I'd say, is more of a cross between a custard and a gel because it gives my hair a really nice soft hold, yet supreme curl definition. I'm just raking these products in, putting a part in my hair, and shaking my head because it's fun! Who else enjoys shaking their head after a wash and go? Is it just me? The curls just feel so bouncy. I'm having the time of my life here. Okay, now here I am at the end of my day, clearly feeling good because that's just what a good hair day does. This is about 7 hours after the wash and go, and my hair, I'd say, is about 95% dry. My hair was popping all day long, you guys. I have never had a wash and go better than this one right here. And you can see it in my face. I'm just beaming with joy. I couldn't help it, couldn't hide it. This is definitely a successful day one. Now, to prepare my hair for bed, I'm going to spray my hair with a little bit of water and just start sectioning off for some twists. I usually don't sleep on my wash and goes because it never comes out right the next day. So I always put my hair in twists before bedtime for a different look in the morning. Tonight, I am using the Camille Rose Almond Jai Twisting Butter, which is a nice, thick butter that helps to nourish and elongate my curls. The key ingredients here are sweet almond milk and honey, and not only do they make the product smell amazing, they're also great humectants for my low porosity hair. This butter made my hair super easy to brush through as I go section by section, moisturizing, detangling, and twisting my hair. I'm learning that the best twist outs come out when you take the time to properly detangle your hair and when you use a nice and thick product. The thicker the butter, the cream, or the gel is, the better your twists are gonna come out. And don't be afraid to apply the products generously. Now that my twists are done, I'm ready for bed, and I'll be back tomorrow to reveal my results for day two. Good morning! We are back and we are eager to see how this twist out came out. I'm using a few drops of the Coco Nibs and Honey Ultimate Growth Serum, putting a little on my fingers before unraveling each twist, just to give my hair some added oil and shine. This oil blend smells amazing. And that's one thing about Camille Rose Naturals. All of their products smell like they just came right out of a bakery. Just so sweet, sugary, and delicious. Okay, so I'm loving my hair as I undo these twists. It's definitely looking soft, full, and defined. Now I am cheating a little and using my favorite edge control. It's not a product from Camille Rose Naturals. I honestly don't know if Camille makes an edge control, but this right here is the GOAT, you guys. It's the Arcani Coil Care Enthroned Edges Long Lasting Edge Control, and sis, it is bomb, okay? I just swoop some into my hair with my fingers and I'm good. It'll hold all day long. Now I'm using a pick to fluff out my hair a little, and that's it. I am definitely feeling this twist out. And here I go again with the dancing. Safe to say, day two is also a success. Let me know what you guys think about these Camille Rose Natural products, and whether you prefer the wash and go or the twist out. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll be back with part two of the review real soon. Bye-bye!